I've heard whispers about the financial support your government receives from the drug industry.
Well, the irony of this, of course, is that this money, which is in the billions, is coming from your country. You see, you are the major purchaser of our national product, which is, of course, cocaine.
On one hand, you're saying the United States government is spending millions of dollars to eliminate the flow of drugs onto our streets. At the same time, we are doing business with the very same government that is flooding our streets with cocaine.
Mm-hmm. See. Let me show you a few of the other characters that are involved in this tragic comedy.
I'm on the border of Bolivia, working for pennies, treated like a slave. The coca fields have to be ready. The spirit of my people is starving, broken and sweaty, dreaming about revolution, looking at my machete. But the workload is too heavy to rise up in arms, and if I ran away, I know they'd probably murder my moms. So I pray to Jesú Cristo when I go to the mission, process the cocaine paste and play my position.
Okay, listen, Juan Valdez, just get me my product before we chop off your hands for workers' misconduct. I got the power to shoot a copper and not get charged, and it would be sad to see your family in front of a firing squad. So to feed your kids, I need these bricks, 40 tons in total, let me test it. Indeed, shit, this is good, pass me a tissue, and don't worry about them, I paid off the official.
Yo, it don't come as a challenge, I'm the son of some of the foulest, elected by my people, the only one on the ballot, born and bred to consort with feds. I laugh at fate, and assassinate my predecessor to have his place in a third world fashion state, lock the nation with 90% of the wealth and 10% of the population. A central intelligence agency takes weight faithfully, the finest type of China white and cocaine you'll see.
Honey, I'm home, never mind when your bank account suddenly grown. It's funny, we're so out of this debt for this money we owe with ya. When have I told you that I had two governments overthrown to keep our son enrolled in a private school and to keep our tummy swollen? Come on, our fucking home was built on a foundation of bloody throats, the hungry stolen of their souls. Of course this country's running coke, I took a stunning oath to hush the ones who know. The CIA conducts the flow for these young hustlers that lust for dough.
I go work in the hood, hit my connect, that's what's really good, and supply work to the hood. These suits fucking crack me up, scrutinize like we inferior, petrified when we meet in my area. My goons will shoot till I say so. You got the loot, give me the yay yay, like ice cubes, so don't play with my yay yo. We won't stop for you bastards, my street scramblers chop it and bag it.
Taking pictures and tapping phones, debating snitches and cracking codes. Fast to cuff or blast the foe on any hustler stacking dough. Just pump and crack a blow, and my overtime is where your taxes go. Or gain your trust, get you the hand wave to us, cause we paid up front on the low with cameras taping you. Getting pop away, the prison sentence is doomed. Make the collar to leave with two keys out the evidence room.
Went my fame, truck, boat, or plane, they watching you. You think you got work? They copping too. We control blocks, they lock countries and own companies. We had nice cars and sneaker money. Now it's players out there talking about they holding, with bunks in their house like they down south with windows open. Your dough ain't long, you wrong, you take shorts and soon. Feds will be up in your mouth like forks and spoons. So enjoy the rush, live plush off coke bread. Soon you'll be in a cell with me like Jenny Lopez. In the school I was a bully, now life is fully a joke. I keep afloat on a boat for Peruvian coke. Players do favors for governors and tax makers. Fat quakers smoke crack and sex acts with bad mayors. The walls got ears, you big mouths probably scared, not prepared to do years like Javier.
The story just told is an example of the path that drugs take on their way to every neighborhood and every state in this country. It's a lot deeper than the niggas on your block. So when they point the finger at you, brother man, this is what you gotta tell them.
I'm not guilty. You're the one who's guilty. Lawmakers, the politicians, the Colombian drug lords, all you who lobby against making drugs legal, just like you did with alcohol during the prohibition, you're the one who's guilty. I mean, come on, let's kick the ballistics here. Ain't no Uzis made in Harlem. Not one of us in here owns a poppy field. This thing is bigger than
Immortal technique.
This is big business. This is the American way.